Hi, I'm Rachel Allen, and I'd love to show you this delicious pasta dish with salmon, peas, and Sacla Fiery Chilli Pesto. First, tip the pasta into a big pot of boiling salted water, then cover it until the water comes back up to the boil. Put a frying pan on the heat, a little bit of olive oil and butter, and cook the salmon. Then take the salmon out, and into the same pan, put cream, Dijon mustard, and a bit of the delicious Sacla Fiery Chilli Pesto. Stir that around, then take the salmon and then flake it up into little pieces. Add in frozen peas that will defrost and then heat up in the sauce. Bit of salt and pepper, squeeze of lemon juice. Then take a small cup of the pasta water. Now drain the pasta and put into the sauce, adding a little bit of the cooking water if you need to. And then serve this small little sprinkle of dried chilli flakes over the top and some chopped parsley. Delicious pasta dish with salmon, peas, and Sacla Fiery Chilli Pesto.